17 people have been killed by terrorists in different parts of France. The loss of all innocent lives taken anywhere in the world must be condemned, whether it takes place in Paris, France, or Mosul, Iraq, or Kandahar, Afghanistan. A life is a life. The outrage which is being shown for these horrific acts is apropos. But the same outrage must be shown when even twice the number of people who died in the French attack or killed in Syria are in any other place in the world. The value of a life from the East is as important as those from the West. Terrorist groups that France and many Western capitals supported and funded have now gotten out of control and have turned even on their masters. Why, when these savages were unleashed on the people of Syria, was it okay? When these same terrorist elements made inroads into Iraq, it simply wasn't as important. When will you, the Western powers that be, value all lives the same? If the terrorists had not been funded by you, they could not have expanded. If they had not been allowed to attack Aleppo in Syria, then they wouldn't have made it to Paris, France. So it is the supporters of terrorism who should hold their heads down due to this attack. You have allowed and even encouraged the terrorists to kill more people, and now it has even hit Paris. Why is it that when the casualties include Westerners, it is a tragedy, but when it just includes Syrians, it's a fight for freedom? When the victims are Muslims, and let us be honest, the majority of the victims of these so-called jihadi terrorist groups such as Daesh, ISIL, and others have been Muslim. How can it be said that Islam is the problem? Obviously, one must look at who benefits from which act and usually point a finger in that direction. How does a Muslim or Islam profit from the tragedies taking place? Whether it is in France or in Afghanistan, in Pakistan, in Iraq, in Syria, in Somalia, and so many other places, it is not Muslims nor Islam who benefit from this bloodshed and terror. It is the Muslims who are the victims. So Paris, Washington, London, and Berlin, yes, please stand for an end to terrorism, which means stop supporting these groups with weapons, money, and tactical support. Don't use your media to prop up terrorists as seekers of democracy and those who seek freedom, such as in Bahrain, as troublemakers or terrorists. The warped mentality of playing with people's lives in order to reach a political goal must be stopped. Remember, more than 1400 years ago, in the Holy Quran of the Muslims, in chapter Maida, verse 32, it was stated that whoever kills one innocent person, it is as if he has killed all of humanity. And whoever saves one innocent person, it is as if he has saved all of humanity. That's not the religion of terrorists. That's the religion of reason and love for humanity. Thus, the roots of these terrorist acts come from outside of Islam, not from within.